Hi, I'm Ken Atwater, president of Hillsborough Community College, the fifth largest community college in the state of Florida.
Hi, I'm Kathy Gibson. Did you know the Dale Mabry campus is home to Gallery 221 and Gallery 3, and we show artists regionally and nationally of all mediums?
Hi, I'm Sean Robinson, president of the Ybor City campus of Hillsborough Community College. Did you know that we have public service programs, including the Criminal Justice Institute?
I'm Dr. Vincent Santonzi. Did you know the Plant City campus is home to one of the few accredited veterinary technology programs in the state?
Hi, I'm Carlos Soto, Brandon campus president. And did you know that our campus offers programs heavily in the science and mathematics? We also offer the only biotechnology program in the district, and we are also the home for the Florida Advanced Technology Education Center.
Hi, I'm Gabriela Quevedo. Did you know that the Dale Mabry campus has been designated as a Hispanic serving institution with targeted initiatives for student success?
Hi, I'm Ariel Gunn. Did you know that HCC is the first community college in Florida to build a LEED Gold certified campus, which is our South Shore campus?
Hello, my name is Suzanne Crosby, and did you know that the Ybor City campus is home to the visual and performing arts departments, and that we have 2 art galleries and 2 dance studios?
Hi, my name is Sheila McCann. Did you know that students can earn a 4-year business degree at the South Shore campus of HCC thanks to a partnership with USF Sarasota Manatee?
Hi, I'm Sabrina Peacock, Dean of Business and Technologies. Did you know at the Brandon campus, we offer summer robotics camps for middle and high school students?
Hi, my name's Norm Holland. Did you know that the South Shore campus is the newest and fastest growing campus at HCC, with more than 6,000 students taught by more than 130 faculty?
It's great to be at HCC!